Here are the Lakers with the ball. Four-point game. Now McGee, guarded by Pippen. Now here's Rose. Pass to Jordan.
Boy, I tell you what, guys, he's an extremely strong finisher. I'm surprised he wasn't able to power that through the defense.
Now here's LeBron. 9 points in the game so far. And here's Rose. Jordan inside, guarded by Green. LeBron outside. And that is good.
So far, so good for them at the offensive end here in the early going.
Chicago trailing here. Outside Rose. There's a screen. Outside for Pippen.
That's exactly how you win a rebound battle. Get good position and then use your strength to hold on to that position.
Time called here. The Bulls decide to talk it over. The Lakers making a switch here. And here comes Rose. Outside Jordan. Pass to Rodman. And the officials call goaltending, so they'll award the basket. The Lakers in the lead.
I don't think they can ask much more of him than what he's done this quarter.
And Chicago has possession. Outside Pippen. Back to Jordan. It's going to be a goaltending call here, so they'll count the bucket. The Lakers on offense. Now here is McGee. And out of bounds as the Bulls gain possession. Now Rose. Left side Rose. It's blocked. Here's Rodman. With the putback. Great positioning on the putback. Here's LeBron. 18 points for him. Pass to Howard. Puts up a three. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron. Here's Jordan. He's got six. Now here's Rose, guarded by McGee.
His touch has disappeared on him this quarter. He just hasn't been able to get it going.
Here's Pippen. Outside Rose. Off on the layup.
I tell you what, the way he's been going this quarter, guys, they're going to need somebody else to pick up the slack.
LeBron with it. He's against Jordan.
They're really struggling defensively, giving up too many easy buckets.
Here's Rose. Pass to Jordan. Left side Jordan. And the officials call goaltending, so they'll award the basket. Here are the Lakers with the ball. Leading by 12. That's good. Here is Armstrong. Back to Noah. Here's Caldwell Pope. Buries it from three-point range. Here's Sloan. Pass to Armstrong. Love. Love fader. Caruso. He's covered by Armstrong. They set the pick. Here's Sloan. And they call over the back here. Too much contact. Here are the Lakers with the ball. It's a 16-point game.
Rebounding is going to be the focal point for them in this one, fellas. I can feel it.
Takes the three. And that one's good.
That shot becomes effortless for him when the D is so relaxed. They've got to get more intense.
Now Rondo. He's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard.
That's his first.
And that one misses. And he sinks the second. Here's Sloan. Pass to Armstrong. And here's Love. Outside Butler. Here's Sloan. Off target with the open look. Here's Caldwell Pope. That's good.
All these open threes they're giving up have really been the driving force of this run.
Here's Sloan. Pass to Armstrong. Wallace with it. He's covered by Rondo. Baseline jumper. That one wide left. Armstrong. Shot is off. And that's it for the first quarter in what's been a very lopsided game. And welcome back. It's been all one-sided so far through the first quarter as our second quarter gets underway. And guys, the Lakers are pretty much in control here. And here are the Bulls now. Outside Butler. Pass to Love. Here's Sloan. The kick outside to Butler. Shot clock at five.
And you know, at the end of the day, Steve, you just have to respect his overall defensive acumen. I mean, it's not just one thing he does well at that end. He knows how to guard from A to Z.
And so Butler nails both of them. The Lakers on offense. Pass to Howard. Now Rondo. Kuzma. And it's good, coming on the assist by Rajon Rondo. Here's Sloan. Fires the three. But they get it back. The three. They get it back.
He's always going to have a difficult time finishing when the defense is in his face like that.
And the Bulls making a change here. Just over 1 minute has passed here in the second quarter. Here is Armstrong. He hasn't scored yet. That I'm sure will change. Pass to Dang. And the shot is good.
Howard with it.
Here's Caldwell Pope. Sinks the three-pointer. A challenging stretch here for Chicago. There's the pick. Back to Dang. Armstrong. Clock at six. And out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession. And the Lakers making a change here. Quarter number two, we're about 2 minutes in. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will take it. Back to Noah. Outside Dang. Pass to Armstrong. Six to shoot. The kick outside to Butler. And here are the Lakers. They lead by the biggest margin of the game, 25. And for those of you just joining us, we're almost 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Goes up to the stripe. And that one's good by LeBron. Chicago calls timeout. Look at LeBron James. He's really been playing well.
He's been attacking the rim with reckless abandon. They're searching for answers. Some way they've got to figure out how to contain him.
Here's Rose. Pass to Jordan. That drops.
Number one.
Here is Cook. LeBron drives in. And Davis gets it to go.
Man, how about the dexterity for this big guy? I mean, he is really smooth around the basket.
Outside Jordan. Pass to Rose. And the Bulls tack on two more. Here's Davis. It's LeBron with the drive. He's gone 2 for 2 at the line so far. Free throw good, LeBron. The Lakers making a switch here. And both free throws good for LeBron. Here in the second quarter, just under 3.5 minutes played. Michael Jordan on the wing. Guarded by Bradley. Get the teardrop. Jordan can't get it to go. Pass to Green.
That's his first.
It's his first trip to the line. First one falls for him.
They struggled a bit at the line earlier, but they found a nice comfort zone there now here in the second. They've been red hot from the strike.
Here's Rose. Outside Jordan. Now here's Rodman. Outside Rose. Pass to Jordan. Five to shoot. It's going to be a goaltending call here, so they'll count the bucket. Bradley with the ball. It's LeBron with the drive. And here's Rose. Pass to Jordan. And there's the defensive 3 second call.
Number one. Shooting one.
And he shows the focus there, nails the technical. The Bulls making a switch here. Inside, The putback. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points. Now Davis. From midcourt. Rebound by Pippen.
Well, it looks like he's cooled down a bit after hitting those two in the first quarter.
And the bucket counts, and he's on his way to the free throw line. Try to make it a three-point play.
Hitting your free throws is a good way to get back into it. It stops the clock and extends the game. I mean, you want to take advantage of that situation. And they're shooting much better from the line here in the second quarter. So far, they haven't missed one.
Now, here's Bradley. Now, Rose. Pass to Rodman. And he gets the bucket.
Beautiful feed off the bounce to his teammate there. Nicely done.
Outside, Green. LeBron with it. He's picked up by Jordan.
Defensive violation. Kitty ball.
A three off the inbound. Can't hit. Guys, if they're going to make a run, no time like the present.
This has not been a pretty picture. I certainly expected a better game than what we've gotten so far.
And it's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will retain possession. Here's Rose. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. So it's the Lakers now. Pulls up from the corner. That one off the back iron and out. Fast break. Here we go. Great D that time from LeBron. One-on-one here. The finger roll finish at the bucket. Jordan with it. He's got 10. Outside Rose. Back to Jordan. Pass to Pippen.
Well, that's a surprising miss right there. He usually feasts on those wide-open opportunities.
McGee with it, and Rose picks him up defensively. And he knocks down the first one. He doesn't get the second one. Now Pippen. 9 points in the game so far.
You know, even though he missed that three-point shot, I think the defense has to do a better job of challenging the shot.
Now here's LeBron. And that one's good.
He is just tearing it up this quarter. That lead's not going anywhere while he's this hot.
They double him with LeBron. Outside for Pippen. Gilmore. LeBron with the block. Pass to Green. No coverage that time. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Sure could, Kev. I mean, too many empty trips. They need some points.
Now here's Rose. He's got 7. Now here's Jordan.
Wow, I'm surprised. I thought that was definitely automatic.
Here's Bradley. Rose with the ball. To the inside. And good on the basket. Book it. A three from LeBron. Derrick Rose grabs the miss.
And here we go.
Puts the lead pass in front of him. The Lakers making a switch here. Knocked away. Outside Jordan. That one's good.
You know, he's putting on an outstanding offensive display, and he may just be getting warmed up here.
Now here's Rondo. 6 points for him. Davis. Rodman covering. So it's Chicago now. The shot's good from Jordan.
The points just keep coming for him this quarter, and just at the right time, too, as they try to narrow the deficit.
Here's LeBron. 33 points for him. Outside Rose. And this will be his second and third shots at the line here. The first one falls. The Lakers making a switch here. And Rose drops them both. LeBron James on the wing. No good again that time. Now here's Pippen. 9 points in the game so far. This one for three. That's good. Now Rondo, Kuzma, that three off the mark, and they're on the break, Gilmore, nice pass, nice catch, and a resounding dunk, and it's the Lakers ball, they have a 19-point lead, LeBron outside, here's Rose, Jordan, he's covered by Rondo. With one on the clock. So as we conclude the first half, so far, fairly one. Getting back to the action now. It's been a one-team show so far. We'll see if that changes here in the third. What can you say? LeBron James, what an impressive effort today. Now here's LeBron. Michael Jordan on the wing. Back to Rose. Pass to Jordan. Shot is blocked. Here's the break. And that one's good by LeBron. Here's Rose. Outside Jordan. Outside Pippen. Fires for three. And the shot is good. And here's Bradley. Pass to Davis. Here's Bradley. Here's Green. Here's McGee. Outside Green.
It has not been an ideal start to the second half. They've missed three of their first four.
Gilmore guarded by Bradley. Here's Pippen. Off target from three-point range. Here's Green. From outside, off the mark.
Tell you what, shooting 20% to start the second half doesn't bode well for how this will play out for this one.
Now here's Rose. He's got nine. First free throw is good. No good on the second, so he hits one of two. So it's the Lakers now. 17-point game. Here's Jordan. He's got 17.
They are not rotating nearly quickly enough on defense down low. Got to get quicker there.
And so it's the Lakers with it. To the paint. Here's Davis. And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it three. Time called here. The Bulls decide to talk it over. And now around 2 minutes gone by in this half. Right side, Rose. That is good.
Great unspoken communication between teammates, leading to the nice assist and the easy score.
Now here's LeBron. He has 35. Now here's Rose. Right side, Rose. And Rodman backs in. Back to Rose. And out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession. Timeout called, the Lakers. And here is Davis. 5 points in the game.
He's doing it all for them right now on the offensive side. No matter what the defense has done, they haven't been able to find an answer to stop him. And he's had an answer for every defense he's seen.
Now here's Rose. He's got nine.
Well, for one, he hasn't let them down. I mean, but a few other guys need to pick up the pace if they're going to be good.
Here's LeBron. It's an 18-point lead. There's the pick. The shot's good from Jordan.
Boy, that was a rugged screen set there, fellas, and the defense didn't even try to go through that one.
The three from LeBron, and the Lakers making a change here. Now here's Pippen. 20 points for him. Pass to Rose. Ball's knocked loose. Back to Pippen. Nice open look, but it's no good. Trying to add a few more points to their lead.
Simply need to just stay the course, Kevin. That's it.
It's been a good course so far.
Yep.
The reverse misses the layup. Just over 3.5 minutes through the third quarter of play now. Here comes Derrick Rose. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. Now Davis. He's got seven. Here's Caldwell Pope. The 19-foot shot. They get it again. LeBron outside. So it's Chicago now. They trail by 16. Pass to Jordan. Here's Pippen. No good with the triple. And here is Davis. And the shot counts. He's fouled, and it's a chance for a 3-point play. Here's Chicago. Here's Sloan. Pass the button. Sloan. Fires from deep. Anthony Davis with the rebound. the drive by LeBron. And yes, sir, that one drops.
And you can't talk about him without mentioning his great passing ability. Not just the right pass, not just perfect placement, but excellent timing to spring his guys for the best possible look.
Here's Sloan. Pass to Noah. Here is Armstrong. Here's Sloan. Here's Noah. Lays it up and in on the nice reverse. From half court, he nails it from half court. What a shot! Here's Sloan. Pass to Butler. They double him with LeBron. Back to Butler. Shot clock at 6. Rebound the Lakers. Davis up top. Now home. Back to Davis. And the basket is good. The call goes his way, and we could be looking at a three-point play. Here is Armstrong. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Love, he's guarded by Davis. And that one's good.
What are they thinking, leaving him with all that space out there? Do they not know, have they not heard, that this guy is unbelievable? That's a layup for him.
Here comes Armstrong. Down low. And the officials call goaltending, so they'll award the basket. The Lakers on offense.
Boy, did they ever make a mess out of that one. A terrible turnover.
Outside Butler. Here's Sloan. 6 points for him.
Butler.
And the first one at the line is good. And so Butler nails both of them. Here's Davis. 9 points in the game so far.
Boy, he really bungled that finish.
Here's Sloan. Shoots from the high post. And that one's good. So it's the Lakers now. It's an 18-point lead. Let's it go from 11. Howard can't hit. They set the pick. Love. No luck. And it's the Lakers the other way. It's deflected. Here's Sloan. 8 points for him. Dwight Howard pulls it in. It's 3-on-3 on the fast break. 3-on-3. Here's Sloan. It's good from long range.
He's starting to heat up from outside. That's his second this half.
To the middle. What?
It just hasn't been a very good day for him, guys. They need him to start burying some of those.
Now Love. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Here's Sloan. There's a good screen. Pass to Love. Second shot opportunity. And the layup is up and in. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will take it. The Bulls making a switch here. Outside Rose. Outside Rose. That's tipped. Howard with it.
8 second violation.
Clark, it's been a very successful stretch for him.
Kevin, you're exactly right. I mean, this has been some kind of run.
Now here's Rose. Back to Howard. Pass to LeBron. The three. Good.
He has really punished these defenders today. No matter who's been on him, he's been giving them medicine.
Here's Rose. 11 points in the game. Here's the screen. The kick out to Dang. They swipe it. Throws it from deep. And out of bounds as the Bulls gain possession. And as we end the third quarter, a double-digit deficit. And thanks again for joining us. Let's see what happens here in the fourth. And so here is Chicago. They trail by 16. Outside Rose. Now here's Dang. He's tightly guarded. Rose. Noah's shot is off. Pass to Rondo. And he lobs it up toward the rim. Here's Sloan with the lead pass. Here are the Lakers. It's a 14-point game.
That's an example there, guys, of contesting the shot and corralling the board. That's really all you can ask of a guy at that end of the floor.
Now here's Rose. Pass to Kukoc. Noah. Rose with the ball. And he gets it to go.
With the success they've been having from the three-point line since halftime, I'll bet you that scoreboard starts to look a lot different real soon.
Here's Chicago. Here in the fourth quarter, their defense has been very strong, allowing no baskets. Back to Kukoc. And here is Dang to the inside. Here's Noah. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact and he'll shoot two. The first free throw is good. And the Bulls making a change here. That one is no good. And the Lakers have possession. 10-point lead. Here's Sloan. Pass to Love. From down low. Offensive rebound. Outside Rose. Love. Here's Sloan. He's guarded by Davis. Sloan, that's good. Now here is Davis. So he gets the whistle. Konjac on the way up and two shots coming up. He misses the free throw. And the Bulls making a change here. He hits the second from the line. Here's Rose. We're in the fourth quarter here, just under 2.5 minutes gone. Sloan. Offline with his three. LeBron right side. Chicago trailing here. Outside Rose. Got a piece of it. Out of bounds. Bulls ball as Chicago keeps possession. The Bulls making a switch here. Right side Rose. Off the inbound. No good. Pass to Rondo.
I like the fact that he led his teammate right to the ideal spot. You don't always throw it to your teammate. You throw it to where he needs to be.
Here's Rose. Outside Butler. Inside. And he gets it to go.
Took advantage of some shoddy defense there. They've got to at least get a finger on him. He's been one of their more reliable options today, guys. I mean, his shooting has led them to this lead.
And here we go with Derrick Rose. Poked loose. Tries to save it. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will retain possession. And a little over 3.5 minutes in the books so far here in the fourth. Shoots the three. Shot is off. And it's the Lakers the other way. Pass to Butler. Gilmore. LeBron grabs the miss. And the layup is good.
Three consecutive baskets have come right at the rim. The defense had better start buckling down and tightening up.
Now here's Rose. Pass to Butler. Back to Rose. Leads him in there. Here are the Lakers. It's a 13-point game.
He's been on a tear from the three-point line this game.
Now here's Butler. Parks some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, they need a basket just to regain some momentum here, Kevin.
Now here's Kukoc. Here are the Lakers. They've gone on a 10-2 run, not allowing much. Back to Rondo. Three-pointer. LeBron shot is off. And here are the Bulls now. They trail by 16. All alone. And he hits the jump shot. And it's the Lakers' ball. From deep. Can't get it to go. Here's Rose. Right side, Butler. That's good.
Boy, I tell you what, he loves getting looks like that from the three-point line. No one near him. That's a warm-up jumper for him.
Now here's Howard. But they'll get another chance. And they're running. Left side, Rose. High post shot, and it's Chicago scoring again. The Lakers in the lead. Kuzma nailed from three-point land. And here's Rose. Love right side. Count the bucket.
You know, there's no better sign of how efficiently a team is operating than their assist numbers. And theirs are fantastic.
Now here's Rondo.
I'm not sure that was the play they had set up, but it was too good a look to pass up.
Here's Kukoc. Pass the buck. Six on the shot clock. Here's Rose. And he gets it to go.
This quarter has brought out the best in him, fellas. Even though they're still trailing, he's been impossible to contain.
Hey, Kevin, during that last break, I heard Frank Vogel addressing his team.
McGee with it. The drive by LeBron.
That's his first personal foul.
Free throw, no good for LeBron. And Chicago has possession. It's a 13-point game. Pass to Jordan. Working on James. Outside Pippen. Outside Rose. From the arc. No good from Jordan. Now here's Green. Gives him the lead pass. Kicks it out to LeBron. And the foul called on Anthony Davis. That's his fifth foul. Now Pippen. Michael Jordan on the wing. And here's the fast break.
Brought back the finger roll. That's a nice finesse move to pull off with the defense all over him.
Rose with the ball. Michael Jordan on the wing. Now McGee. Pass to Bradley. Stolen by Rose. And here's the break. Goes up. There's it down off the coast-to-coast break. The Lakers on offense. 13-point lead. LeBron drives in.
Guys, it's a one-man show out there. I mean, he looks like he's willing to handle all of the offensive duties for his team.
Now, here's Pippen. And it's blocked. LeBron outside. That's good. And here's Pippen. To the paint, and it's rejected. Now here's LeBron, guarded by Pippen. Back to Green. Now here is McGee. LeBron James on the wing. And here we go with Michael Jordan. Rose, guarded by Green.
Number 11. That's his first. Jordan.
And he makes the first. The Bulls making a switch here. And so Jordan nails both of them. Outside Green. And he gets the bucket.
And he's a great three-point shooter, too, especially when he lets it go from one of those corners. He doesn't miss many of those.
Here is Armstrong. Here's Sloan. And the Bulls with another miss. Here's Green. A three-pointer, no good. Armstrong. No. outside green. And that one's good. Here's Sloan. On target with that shot. And so it's the Lakers taking care of business here. It was a tale of two teams tonight. One that was in total control.